Now, for a special treat, he's got one of New Zealand's smoothest R&B voices and quickly gained recognition in 2008 after featuring on P Money's track Everything, which soared to number one in the Kiwi charts. Tom?
That's right. This week, Vince Harder released his debut album called The Space Between Us. Welcome to the show, Vince.
Thanks for having me.
You know, before the Vince Harder we have here today, there was Vince with Gyra, Vince the Lion King, Simba with the Lion King, and there was Vince on X Factor. And then 3 years ago, you teased us with the single Everything.
Yeah.
And now, finally, we've got the debut album. You know, it's been a long time coming, yeah?
Yeah, definitely. It's been, a very long time coming. And, you know, just you mentioning all that stuff that I've done, I've had different hats to put on with Lion King and X Factor and that. But this is, this is part of my big goal, you know, my big dream. And we're finally here, released the debut album.
Oh, well done. So for the listeners out there, what vibe do they expect to get from this album?
Well, this album, it's an R&B pop, or contemporary R&B pop album, and it's everything that I've loved from growing up during high school, from Blackstreet to Boyz II Men. And but you know, hopefully when people listen to it, they get their they get the vibe that it's, you know, Vince Harder as well, you know, singing the songs and you know, my own production on there, because with the music and that, I did it all myself, apart from the singles, which I did with Knox, who's Illegal's producer. But yeah, it's a contemporary pop R&B album with my own flavour in there.
Oh, solid. You know, and you've got big names on this album as well, yeah?
Yep.
So how important is it to collaborate with these artists?
I think for me, it was more of a with each song that I wrote, I wanted to have certain people on each song. And just because, you know, for most of it, you know, they're my friends, you know, a couple of them are good mates of mine, like David Dallas and PNC, as well as Peter T as well. It was just really cool to, like, you know, be able to call on these guys, you know, because they're big names in New Zealand. And for me to be able to collaborate with them and write songs and just have them on the album featured was, you know, it was a blessing.
Oh, well done. Like, so The Space Between Us, dream come true, obviously. Mm-hmm. So dream come true for you. Is there anything else, a message for our young budding artists?
Yeah, I think for everyone who wants to get into this industry, is the main thing that they need to know is that they need to practice, you know, just need to you know, hone in on whatever it is that they want to do, whether it's playing guitar or singing and that, and just get around people that you know, love the same thing that you love, you know, have the same passion as well, because it's always, you know, it's that thing, iron sharpens iron, and, you know, get around those people and, you know, it should be sweet.
You know what? Thanks for coming in, Uso, and we definitely look forward to hearing you sing later on in the show.
Cool.
Back to you, Ange.